the table.
Hi, my babies. I have a message. I want you to picture this. I want you to think of yourself in like a detective's office, okay? You're sitting at this table. On the other side of the table is a mirror. You're sitting and you're staring yourself. You're looking at yourself in the mirror, okay? God walks in. He places a manila envelope right in front of you and he says, I want you to look over that envelope. Look inside that envelope. You look inside the envelope and you see and you read every detail of your entire life. I'm talking from your birth to your baptism to how you burned your finger on the stove in 1994. I don't know. To every single detail. He says, I want you to take this manila envelope. I want you to rewrite anything that you do not like in that book, in this envelope, okay? In your past, I want you to rewrite it. Throw out what you don't want, rewrite what you do, and come back here. Okay, so you take that envelope, okay? You take it home with you. You come back. You change everything that you want in your past that you did not like, okay? And God takes out all the bad stuff that you didn't want and now replaces it with the good stuff that you wanted. All the bad stuff was completely erased from your memory. You now only have the good memories that you replaced it with. Okay? All right. At that point, you're looking at yourself in the mirror and you're like, okay. And God comes over and he says, may I have the manila envelope? And you hand him the envelope. The new envelope with your whole past life rewritten, okay? He takes the envelope. He throws it in the garbage. And you look at him and you're like, well, why the heck did you just make me do all that? Why did you make me rewrite my past? And he says, from this day forward, you don't think about your past. There's no rewriting anything anymore. The only thing that matters is your future. I'm going to hand you a new manila envelope. There is nothing inside. From this day on out, you write your own history. You write your future. You write everything from here on out. I give you the pen. I just described what spiritual awakening was. The past is gone. The only thing that matters is the future. Make it a good one. You create it. You have the ability to do what you want, to be who you want to be, and to live the life you want. God gave you the envelope. Now you fill it. I love you, God. Love